I never dreamed the first Spider-Man comic would become so valuable. And it's hard to believe that it's been 20 years since I first thought up the story of Spider-Man.
At what point do I stop being a cameo and start being the star? I think my superpower is luck. I think I'm very lucky to be in this game. I do have a message for all the true believers out there. Excelsior!
Welcome. This is Stan Lee of Marvel Comics warning you to look around you, your classmates, your friends. You never know which one of them may be a mutant, a person born with strange and wondrous powers.
Does that mean you rampage through towns and destroy lives like that Hulk freak Bruce turns into? Well, son, sorry about the Hulk. I got a bad habit of judging books by their covers.
You know when you put your tongue on the side of the ship and it sticks there? I hate when I do that. Just saying, are we being punked? I hate that.
You really need to start cleaning under your bed. Dust is the number one cause of year-round allergies.
Well, think about it.
If you actually saw me walking down the street, you'd be scared out of your wits. Smurferific!
Hey, you kids. Cut that out. Don't you know there's only one Spider-Man?
Sorry, Mr. Lee.
In case you missed the story called Incursion of the Skrulls, they're evil aliens who seek to conquer our planet. Would you back it up, please? Now, because there may be some viewers who don't speak Skrull, everything will be translated for you into English.
And so, citizens, it is with ponderous pride and astronomical appetites that we celebrate the grand reopening of a Vista Verde institution.
Hi, I'm Stan Lee. But hey, don't hold that against me. Hey, I know it's a little gray on the outside, but I still need what's on the inside. Wow, you are one fast woman. And hey, I mean that in a good way.
He can't be the Hulk. I'm the Hulk. Forget it. I really did it once.
I wear 'em front. I wear 'em back.
I go inside out.
Then I go front and back.
My friends, Dr. Doom is only a few miles away, but this great wall will keep his villainous lethal legion out of Superhero City for good.
As mayor of Superhero City, I now declare this impenetrable defensive wall open.
What, again? You should punch out that big goon. Stand up for yourself, boy. Why, when I was your age, do you think I'd let some slab of beef push me around? No siree, Bob.
He's a genius. A mad, evil, maniacal genius known as the Gamesman. And he's experimenting with his most dangerous, his most fantastic invention.
Eureka! Check out my new invention! You guys are gonna freak out! The future is now! It's a portable telephone! You can use it anywhere, and it only weighs 10 pounds.
Hi, this is Stan Lee. When we think of the sun, we think of beaches and fun outdoors. But sometimes there are giant storms of the sun. Storms that hurl waves of radiation towards the helpless Earth.
Stan, who is the Watcher?
The Watcher sits on the moon and watches things. Just like the Punisher punishes things. And the Shocker...
Moving on!
They can't do that! We're the United States of America! Where do a bunch of savages get off telling us they got a no-fly zone? Hey, what are they gonna do, throw spears at our jets? Did I say something wrong? My God, Dundee, I'm sorry. You know I didn't mean you when I say...
Shut up, Wallace.
Love seeing you two together again. You always were my favorites.
And I said to Jack, what if his skin turns green?
Excuse me. I'm looking for some guy named Stan Lee.
What? Spider-Man? Oh, man! Wow! You know, know, Spidey? I've always wanted to experience real web-slinging.
You too, Spider-Man. Farewell and good.